Let's see how we can mirror a website, or should I say how we can copy a website. It's like downloading a website offline. So we will use a tool called HTTrack. Okay, so go to httrack.com/page2 and you will get the direct link. Okay, click here and the downloading will start. Okay, now let's go to downloads. See, the downloading has been completed and let's close this. Okay, so here is the setup. Let's install it. Yes. Next. Accept the agreement. Next. 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 Uncheck this and install. Uncheck this and finish. Okay. Now simply click next. Okay, give your project a name like hacking. Okay, it's a new project and this is the default path where our downloaded website is going to be saved. Now click on add URL. So www.certifiedhacker.com. Okay. Next. And finish. Now we have to wait till this tool completes its job of downloading the website. The process has been completed and now click on finish. Right? Now let's access the downloaded website. Let's go to C drive. And here my websites. Right? See, you have all the data of certifiedhacker.com, including images, JavaScript, CSS and HTML file, etc. Now let's open this in your browser. See, the website is same as live website, but if you can see the URL, it's saying that it's from your C drive. Okay, so as a professional pen tester, it's a good idea to download the website first, because performing footprinting on live websites is not a good idea. Okay, so this is how you can mirror a website using HTTrack website copier tool.